Hi, I'm Sharon, and I'm with Mahalo.com, and today I'm going to show you how to play Sunshine of Your Love by Cream. Okay. I'm going to play it for you first so you can hear and get a little feel for it, okay? That's the beginning riff, and that's what we're gonna work on first. So the way we're gonna start this is you're gonna take your third finger, you're gonna put it on the 12th fret of the D string. You're gonna put your pointer finger on the 10th fret of the D string. Okay? That's the first part. And then we're gonna walk down. We're gonna go on your A string on the 12th fret to the 11th fret on your A string to the 10th fret on your A string. Okay? Then we're going to go to your 10th fret on the low E string, and then to the 8th fret on your A string, back to the 10th fret on your low string, on your low E string. So here's what we got. Okay? And then you're going to do that twice. This is the chord we're going to play next. What you're going to do is you're going to take your first finger, you're going to put it on the 10th fret, and you're going to bar it. Okay? You're going to take your third finger, put it on the 12th fret of the A string. You're barred, okay? You're going to take your second finger on the G string and put it on the 11th fret. Okay? So that's your chord. And what we're going to do is we're going to slide it down. And where you're going to have your first finger is going to be on the 8th fret, okay? So you're going to take that chord, you're going to slide it down. Okay? And then we're going to walk down again from the 12, 11 to the 10 on the A string. But this time, we're going to go back to the 12th fret on your D string. And then you're going to go with your first finger on the G string of the 10th fret. And then back to the 12th fret on the D string. Okay. Okay. And your next part, what we're going to do is we're going to do a bar chord. And we're going to do it with your on the 10th fret with your first finger on the A string. And you're going to bar with your third finger on the 12th fret on your D and G string. Okay? And we're going to take this chord and we're going to slide it down a whole step again. Okay? When you slide it down, you're going to have your first finger on the 8th fret. Okay? And then what we're going to do after that is walk down. We're going to go with your third finger on the 12th fret of your D string. So we're going to walk down 12, 11, 10. And then you're going to take your third finger on the A string on the 10th fret. And then your first finger on the 8th fret of your D string. Back to the 10th fret on the A string. Going on to the next part of the song, we're going to do a bar chord on your low E string. You're going to put your first finger on the 5th fret, and you're going to put your 3rd and 4th finger on the 7th fret of your D and A string. The rhythm's going to be like this. Okay? And then we're going to do another chord here. It's going to be the same voicing that we used up here, the same pattern. We're just going to move it over here with your first finger on the 3rd fret of your A string, and then your first finger on the 3rd fret of your low E string. Okay, so it'll be. And then when you go back to this chord, it kind of shuffles a little bit. It's like. That's the rhythm there. Thank you. Thanks for watching. If you want to learn more songs on guitar, check out these videos and also mahalo.com/playguitar.